Our second tableau is the work of the Geneva-based company Pyrostars, under the direction of Pierre-Alain Beretta, the principal conductor of this display. This is an exploration of the mastery of time, from bell tower mechanisms to pendulum clocks, from automated systems to the first watches and chronometers.
Le temps devient son. Le bourdon franchit l'espace et rappelle à tous l'avancée du jour. Infatigable, minutant l'heure, l'aiguille fait sa révolution.
Time becomes sound. The great bell rings out over town and country to break up our day. Tirelessly turning minutes into hours. Hands up for a revolution.
L'horloge se fait meuble, le temps devient précieux.
Watches are adorned with jewels, clocks become furniture, time becomes precious.
Thank you.
des mouvements. Le pendule oscille. Les rouages se marient. Dent par dent et avec eux, la spirale se bombe, tel un cœur battant.
All is movement. The pendulum swings. The cogs join up, tooth by tooth, while the spring humbly waits like a beating heart.
Se fait petite, glisse dans la poche. L'homme tourne la clé et remonte le temps.
The clock becomes small, sliding into the pocket. The man turns the key and winds up back in time. chante maintenant.
Quelle drôle d'idée. Parmi les danseuses et les oiseaux guilleraient, chacun parcourt la journée à son rythme.
Now time is singing. What a funny idea. Among the dancers and cheerful birds, each gets through the day at his own rhythm.
Ils chantent toute l'année en cadence.
The cuckoo announces the springtime, but in the mountains, it sings in time, all year round.
No.
poissard, sang, mille fois. L'homme vaut tout, même les miettes. Time is divided into 60, 100ths, 1000ths. We want it all, every last crumb.
Connaît lui aussi sa révolution populaire. Chacun veut sa part, son cadran à soi. Les usines croissent et le peuple se repaît.
Time also has its popular revolution. Everyone wants their part, their own dial. Factories grow and people enjoy.
Thank you.
chacune son rythme, son cadran, ses couleurs. La famille des aiguilles s'agrandit et tranche le temps.
Each to his own rhythm, dial and color. The family of hands is getting bigger and slices up time.
Le temps se porte, s'attache, s'échange. Couleur, matière, dimension. À chaque poignée, voit son heure défiler.
Time is worn, attached, exchanged. Colors, materials, dimensions. Each wrist sees time go by.